I'm happy, of course, to stop the loss in Premier League and to win this game. I think it was a game between two teams in difficulties, and it was important to play this game with good confidence, good calm, good spirit, and good play. It was a fantastic, I think, first half with beautiful goals and a good management in the second half. We can finish off the game before, but it was important to have a lot of opportunities to score, to stay with a clean sheet, and to take the good confidence for and to prepare the next game, important next game.
What is Virgil van Dijk's injury? How big a loss is he going to be?
He took a big kick, and we will see if we can recover him for this game or no. We will see this in morning, and I hope, of course, we can recover Virgil because it's now our captain. And it's an important player, you know. And of course, it would be important to have Virgil for this game.
Was it just precautionary taking him off today then?
Est-ce que c'était une précaution de le remplacer?
No, he cannot continue the game. But we will see it on the next games. I don't know. If we can recover him or not.
Is it his ankle?
Yeah,
yeah,
ankle, yeah.
Was it the tackle from Vardy, I think? 5 minutes before, as a result of that?
Of course, the tackle of Vardy.
Yeah. Just this tackle.
But are you concerned about your defensive options with, obviously, Jose going and Van Dijk's out?
We will see until the end of the mercato, and we will take things about opportunity or no to take another center back. I'm happy also with possibility with defense, and we will see Gardos if. He came back with a good level. We will see with Carl and with to do possibility or no to take another player in place of José.
Do you know what you think about Van Dijk? When will you have a proper assessment of his injury?
I don't know for the moment. I don't know if we come back. If we recover him or no, but if I think it's not available, Stephens will play this game. I hope we can keep all our good players, of course, for this game.
Jack Stevens will probably be getting very excited.
And for Jack, it's opportunity. This last game to play to show his qualities. It's an international player under 21, and many players like Wapros, for example, or Nathan play in this squad and give a good solution and can play in the good level. I think it's the same for Jack, but he doesn't have the opportunity since the beginning of the season with José, Maya and Virgil, because it was three great players and it was difficult for the young player. But I have confidence in him.
Thank you.